put your fingers on the place wherever I am reading. Just go through that. Okay. What is this? Introduction to Tux Paint. Tux Paint is a drawing program used for drawing in the computer. It has a simple, easy to use interface, fun sound effects, and an encouraging cartoon mascot that helps guide children as they use the program. It provides a blank canvas and a variety of drawing tools to help your child be creative. Starting Tux Paint, click on Start button, click on All Programs, click on Tux Paint, click on Tux Paint window. Now, what toolbox? The toolbox contains the drawing tools and editing tools. Canvas area, it is the largest part of the screen. It is in the center and is used for drawing. Selector. Depending on the current tool, the selector shows different things. For example, when the paintbrush tool is selected, it shows the various brushes available. Colors. A palette of available colors are shown at the bottom of the screen. Drawing tools. Paintbrush. The paintbrush tool lets you draw freehand using various brushes and colors, chosen from the colors palette towards the bottom. If you hold the mouse button down and move the mouse, it will draw as you move. As you draw, a music is played. The bigger the brush, the lower the pitch. Lines. This tool lets you draw straight lines using various brushes and colors you normally use with a paintbrush. Click the mouse and hold it to choose the starting point of the line. As you move the mouse around, a thin rubber band line will show where the line will be drawn. Release the mouse to complete the line. A sprawing sound will play. Eraser. This tool is similar to the paintbrush tool. Wherever you click or click and drag, the picture will be erased. A number of eraser sizes are available, both round and square. As you move the mouse around, a square outline follows the pointer, showing which part of the picture will be erased to white. As you erase, a squeaky clean eraser wiping sound is played. So each and every tool in the Tux Paint is provided with a sound effect. Okay. Each and every time when you click a brush or a eraser, whatever tool you select, you will be having a sound effect. That is a specialty of this Tux Paint. You can also draw and also you can hear the sounds. Okay. Now shall we see how the Tux Paint looks? Shall I open Tux Paint? Yes. Now see, I'm sharing the screen. One second. This is not opening. Why is not coming? Yeah. Now you can see the Tux Paint screen, everyone. Yes? Tarini, what is your doubt?
In my computer, I don't have Tux Paint.
You have to download, everyone. Be on mute, Tarini, I will tell. Seema, everyone, you have to download Tux Paint in your systems. It will be not supported in the tabs. Tabs, I'm not sure. Mobile, it will not come. Try it. If it comes, okay. But I'm not sure that it will, whether you can use it in mobiles or not. But in laptops and computers, you have to download Tux Paint. Just click on the Google, right on the Google search, download Tux Paint. It's directly gets downloaded. Okay. So this is Tux Paint. Everyone can see the screen, right? See, you can see tools option here. So different types of tools are there, like paint, stamp, lines, shapes, text, label, fill, magic, eraser, new, open, print, and quit. And at the down bottom, you can see colors. So many colors are there. And here, selector tool means here I have it's paint is selected. So all the types of paint brushes, types of brushes are available in the right side corner. See here, so many types of paint brushes. So if I click on shapes here, different types of shapes which are available, you can see here. And if I click on lines, you can see different types of lines. Okay. And eraser, if I click on eraser, you can see erasers also. We have types of erasers like square erasers, circle erasers, right? So this is fill color. This is text. If you want to write, if you want to insert a text, you can use this text. Okay. This is paint. Starting is the paint one. Brush I have selected. So you see, I'm selecting the color, green color. You can see this. So this is a brush, type of brush I have selected, flower brush. So you can see flowers, right? I'll change the color and also I'll change the brush type. This is one type of brush. Okay. And color change and brush also change. I'll take one more flower, not flower. Star. This is one type of brush. You can hear the sounds? Yes? When I am drawing, you are getting sound? No? Can't hear the sound? 1 second. Now see. Now you can hear? Yes. So as I am moving the brush, you are able to hear some sound, right? So that is a tux paint. So including the drawings, you can also hear their respective sounds. Now how to erase this? Choose eraser. A big square I have taken. So it will erase. Just drag on the picture. Now complete it. Again, paint I will take. I will take some other. Okay, this one I'll take. Color also I'll change. You can hear the sounds? Yes? Is it interesting, right? So this is one type of brush. And this is one type of brush. Each brush is having different sounds. Right? It's very nice, right? Now sound changed as I have changed the brush type. Right, Nana? This is about different types of brushes. Now how to erase? Again, go to eraser. Yes. See, some sound is coming when I am erasing it. Right? This is tux paint, right? So what is this right one? Tools. This is called tools, a toolbox. And the white place where you are seeing this, where I am drawing, this is called drawing area or canvas area, which is the largest portion, largest part of the screen. Isn't it? Canvas area is the largest area. Yes, Ananya, what's doubt you are having? Ananya, tell me.
Landscape magic, ma'am.
I will tell one by one about each and everything. I will tell you. Okay.
Okay. Ma'am, we can't hear your voice. You are in mute.
Sorry, I didn't check it. Okay, now see the cartoon. You are able to see one type of cartoon here down. Yes.
Yes.
So what is that name? I told you it's the name of that cartoon is Mascot. Okay, that is called Mascot. Cot, M-A-S-C-O-T. Yama Tarini, tell me.
Miss, I never saw that mascot.
You never saw? So now you see. See, I'm erasing this. You can hear the sound, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So this is lines. Now what eraser you have already seen? Shapes also you have seen. You'd like to see some shapes? See, all the shapes are available. Stars, ellipse filled star. See, some are only outline. See here, this is only outline. Okay, and this ellipse is filled one. So you have both type of shapes. One is only outline it will give, one is the filled shapes, different shapes. Now we can have a star here, just drag it and click it. Okay, now unfilled star, only border, outline. This is outline. Okay, so these are the shapes. Now coming to text, you want next is text. So not only drawing, if you want to insert some text, like you will do some drawings and you want to keep your name there, art by, right? So that time you will take text. So you can write something. Like this. If you select text there, it will give you text. A cursor will be blinking. You can type whatever you want to type. Is it clear, ma? Now I will go to new. One more color I will take. See here, you also have different types of drawings. If you want to take some drawing and you want to color it, that is also available in text paint. So you'd like to have something? I'll take one drawing. Nice, this aeroplane, huh? No, fish I have seen here. Yeah, turtle, I have taken turtle. This turtle I have taken, okay. Now you can color this turtle. How? This fill bucket is there, right? You can choose any color. Which color turtle will be? Brown. Okay, I'll take any color. Okay, like this you can. Oh, sorry. On this you can fill. Oh. there is any gap in between these boxes, the whole body will be filled. So see whether the no gap should be there. Again, see. Okay, now which one more color I'll take for complete turtle? Different color we'll take. Which can? Okay, purple I'll take. No, not nice. Or else you can also take brush and you can color it. You can see the sound, you can hear the sound when I am drawing. Like this, you can also fill with the brush. Okay. If you want to save this, you can also save it. Here, save option is there. So, like this, you can do anything. Okay, Nana? Now, new I'll take. So, like this, if you want something, you want to draw something inside the frame. Like this, you can draw here also. So there are, if you click this new, there are so many options. Plain canvas are there, some drawing canvases are there, okay, and some backgrounds are also there. You can use that also when you want to draw, right? So this is Tux Paint. Now you are asking about magic, right? One second, I'll come to magic. I'll choose one background. I'll take this elephant. Yeah. So this is an elephant. So I would like to show that elephant is in moving in a grass area. So see this magic. So these features you cannot get anywhere else except in Tux Paint. So now you can draw the grass. This is a speciality of Tux Paint where you can see grass also. In normal painting, you can't get this, right? Yes. So now you can draw, color this elephant, right? Elephant will be in brown color. Right? Now the elephant is in grass. It's looking like it's moving in grass. Right, ma? Understood, Ananya? Magic? Not only these, so many are there. I will show you. I will take one new canvas and I'll show you. See. You can also see tiles. See. You can insert tiles. Okay. And you can also, are your drops? One second. Yes. Colors. One second. Fish eye, it seems. Fret. This is somewhat like, if you want to draw something like this, loops you can use. Same in magic only it's available. That name is fretwork. That is called fretwork. This is this type of work is called fretwork, right? So foam is there. Foam, you know, foam. When you bathe, you'll get foams. When we wash clothes, we'll get foams. That is also available here. What is that? Fold. If you want your canvas to be like folded one, you can also do that. This is folded one, like this. And what else are there? So many are there, I'll show you. Uh, glass tiles I have shown you, right? Fish eye. Why it's not coming? Irregular mosaic, like this. So there are so many things, Nana. Like bricks are also available. I'll show you. See this. These are bricks, right? You have small bricks also. Can see the sounds, everyone? Yes. So these are big bricks. These are small bricks. Right, ma? Everyone understood? Yes. Now take out page number 4, group A, first one. Fill in the blanks with correct option. So first one is, what dash is a software used for a drawing in the computer? What is that? Tux Paint. Right there, Tux Paint. Dash is the largest part of the screen that is used for drawing, canvas area. Canvas area. The dash contains the drawing tools and editing tools. Toolbox. A dash palette at the bottom of the screen shows the available colors. That is colors palette. Right? Now see match. Yeah, Tarini. Tell me, ma. Tarini, tell me.
Miss, before yeah. You say it's just like an eye palette.
Color palette, I told.
Yeah, but it looks like eye palette than color palette.
No, that's color palette only, I told.
The eye palette, here.
You are showing me something.
She is telling that eyeshadow, makeup.
So now, match the following, you can write it down. A, comma, B, and C. Right? So, what is A? A is for column A. What is that? Lines? To draw lines, right? Next is, what is that? Eraser. What does eraser do? To erase a drawing, word, etc. So the option is C there. And C is paint. What is that? To draw lines with different brushes. A. So this is it. This is a classwork. Write the date, everyone there. Everyone write today's date. That's very important. Everyone write today's date, mother. I will give you homework also. Do that. Homework means page number 5 is your homework. You have to identify the components of the Tux Paint window, which is there already in your page number 1. The same thing they gave in group B. You have to write the same thing. Okay, everyone. 1 minute left. Write down fast. Suddenly meeting will end, ma. Don't worry. I will share both the classwork and homework in MCP also. You can check it. Don't worry that you have not written.